There's really bottom line one benefit to what we do, and that is generating business, a stream of business for you that you wouldn't have access to otherwise. It's about getting business, access to business that you normally wouldn't get. Being able to use what you have as far as excess inventory to trade for goods and services that you normally pay cash for. So rather than dipping into my cash funds, business that I earned through the cash system, I've now got another revenue stream that affords me the possibility of eliminating some idle inventory. Hotels are a good example. Hotels, when they don't have somebody staying in a room overnight, that room stays empty, and they can't reclaim it. It's just gone for that night. So they have idle inventory. So if they could trade that for something that they're already paying cash for, it's good business. We could actually pair you with other business owners that have exactly what you need and want what you have. And that is your trade dollars, not necessarily your goods and services, but the trade dollars that you're gonna pay them with, because they're gonna in turn take those trade dollars and use them for things they normally pay cash for.
I think one of the greatest benefits of barter in today's economy is that in today's marketplace, people don't know what to do with expiring or excess inventory. They have items that they've purchased. They have inventory that's sitting idle. They have hours of inventory where they could service clients that they are not able to sell. And as the clock ticks, those things go away. They lose that money, that opportunity. And we're not taught as business people how to manage that inventory. And so we sit around and wait for clients. Barter gives you an opportunity to bring people and fill those spots, to move that inventory off the shelves, to take those dollars that are acquired and fill the needs that you have and pay for the expenses that you have in your business on a day-to-day basis.